Hello, I'm Jury Rigged, and this is Mass Effect 3, where I have just finished destroying assisting in the destruction of the Geth Dreadnought. But I have a bit of a distress call from the Alliance that there is a fuel depot in the Celia Nebula that needs to be liberated. It's under attack. It's gone dark. So let's get over there and see what's going on. The Alliance and its war efforts are a little bit more important than the bickering between the Quarians and Geth, as much as I love all of them. So we've got Sion, we got fuel reactors. Let's get straight down there. Let's deal with this problem post-haste. Tally's actually with us, able to go on the mission. I didn't expect that. I don't have to worry about any of that.
72 hours ago, the reactors at a joint Turin-Asari fuel depot went offline. Scans at the station are cold. It's deserted.
What happened to the troop station there?
Unknown, but no fuel means no fleet presence in this theater. The enemy will operate unchecked. I need you to get in there, find out what's going on, and get those reactors back online. Captain Riley's on site, doing preliminary recon. She leads one of our top engineering teams.
We'll get to the bottom of this, Admiral.
Good, hack it out.
Did my chest piece just condense when I flexed a little bit? It's not supposed to happen.
Commander, Corporal Nyrek reporting. Captain Riley is on point waiting for you.
His did it too. What is this? What is this sorcery? Know what I'm dealing with. I know what I'm dealing with. Probably should do this.
How long have you served in this outfit, Corporal?
3 tours. Bit through thick and thicker. The captain always sees us through.
Stay sharp today.
Always, Commander.
Don't want to go down there.
A treatment plan for chemical burns. This is pretty detailed.
Confirming. Toxic radiation cutting access to most of the grid. Survival in hotspots, not possible.
Yeah, that looks very, misty.
Ventilation system is shut down. Might be enough auxiliary power to activate fans on the main floor. Radiation cutting access to most of the grid. Need to ventilate.
We need a radiation workaround, soldier.
On it, ma'am. Captain Riley?
Commander, it's an honor.
Commander, Captain Riley has me scanning the facility. It's a dual reactor system, so you'll have to break up into two teams.
Roger that.
The fuel rods for both reactors need to be unlocked before we can initiate a restart. Your route is blocked. Captain Riley's man is working to clear the obstacles.
Understood, Lieutenant.
Good work, Coslow.
I'll take it from here. We're facing an unknown enemy here, Captain.
If they're still on site, my team will help send them to hell.
Ready your team to hit Reactor 2, Captain.
Got it. We'll cover you till you're clear.
Can I not just hop off and run up the stairs? Is it that toxic? Then you got this thing. Like, this is some big puzzle.
Team 2 moving out, Commander.
Good luck, Captain.
There were 100 Turians stationed here. Now, nothing.
Even the bodies are gone.
Actually, thankful for that. Just stay sharp, people.
Are you thankful for that? Because that kind of means the Reapers are using them.
I have a visual on the fuel rod control, but radiation is blocking access.
Same situation here. I'll find a way to vent the area.
Right, I forgot. You can actually find those. Can't remember where they all are, though. Fight significantly easier. What's that? Four? One. That's three. Pick up some cash. Can't restart the reactor until what? Okay, because I'm not. So I can't. Oh, no, I just wasn't close enough. Okay. You know what? I got four of them. That's just gonna have to be good enough. Okay, so where's the fuel rods? Seriously, like, Mass Effect 2 made it too easy, and now Mass Effect 3 is just making it ridiculous.
This looks like ventilation control.
Should do the trick.
Radiation clearing. Console now accessible.
Let's unlock those fuel rods.
There it is.
Power is restored. System ready.
Fuel rods unlocked here. Wait a minute.
Commander, Captain, checking movement in your areas.
Defend the positions. Enemy inbound.
We're ready for them.
Yeah. You're hitting off! Okay.
Riley, status.
One casualty, but we're clear here.
Warning. Coolant leaks detected. Reactors 1 and 2. System restart impossible.
I can see it. You'll both have to seal all the moderator tanks.
I see the reactor 2 tanks. Moving to seal.
Tank 1 is sealed and stable.
Patching seems to be working. Only one more to go here.
Stabilized. Reactivation can go ahead.
Riley, you in position?
Affirmative. Awaiting your word.
Initiating restart.
Commander, Captain, I'm reading a lot of movement. Headed your way.
Incoming!
In progress.
Round two, here we go. Oh.
I know there's gonna be some up here. Oh, no, there's one. Liara, please. Garrus, please. Liara, please. We got two more already? Seriously? Liara, please. Okay, crap. Garrus, please. Thank you. We're all the way up top. Survive the fall.
Commander, we're being overrun. Position indefensible. We're not gonna make it.
Hold tight. One of my people is coming.
Roger that.
Liara, go.
Liara, get him to safety.
Right away.
Yep, I'm glad I made that call. There is another generator in here. I could not get to it before. There's nothing I can do about it. Shit, Garrus is down. Probably a lot more than a meter of material. Actually get him down? That actually got him down. That's great.
You're clear for the moment, Commander. Can't raise Captain Riley.
What about Liara?
Nothing, Commander. No one's answering my hails. But I'm jacking some movement toward the pickup point. Finalize the restart, then we can rendezvous there.
Will do.
Do I have to seriously go to the other side that I just came from? Yep.
Restart is complete.
Here's the bizarre part.
An operational commander.
I can just run through it. It's fine. Why are you aiming at me? She's not.
Commander, you saved our asses. My team is in your debt.
No problem. I mean, you know.
Thank Dr. Tassoni.
It isn't necessary.
See? No problem.
Job well done. Report back to the shuttles.
Good work down there, Shepard. Without that depot, the entire theater would be at risk.
What are the odds the Reapers will be back?
I'm allocating a task force to maintain and defend the facility. If the Reapers come back, we'll be ready.
Multiple.
I read Captain Raleigh's report. It says she and her team wouldn't have made it without you.
I'm glad I could help.
I'll keep you posted on new developments. Hack it out.
Anything new? Some money? Need to watch that money. I'm going to want that M7 maxed out. New resources. Crucible. Advanced starship fuel. Helium 3 is used to power the vast majority of commercial starships. Chemical engineers on Scion added experimental mixtures of compounds to the gas to make it more efficient fuel for ship travel across long distances. One of their new formulas is used in ships transporting major loads of material to the Crucible, speeding up the building process. I mean, not a huge help to the progress. You're not going to have anything new to say, are you?
Commander?
Nope.
I haven't heard any news about that Reaper base. Hopefully they'll give us a target soon.
Talk to you later, Tal.
Sure.
Don't think there's going to be anything really new to say here.
Watching the Geth fleet move, it's like thousands of stunt flyers in formation. Creepy stunt flyers, whose ships look like some sort of cockroach wasp thing.
Okay.
Commander?
How's the ship holding up, Edie?
The envelope of mass free
Same
space
thing.
We create when we travel at FT.
Already heard that one.
Commander?
No emails. Now I know I have at least one thing to go to the Citadel for.
A little busy right now.
Really? You're in the lounge.
We're all machines. Carbon or silicon. Is there really a difference?
People feel emotion. Artificial intelligence is programmed.
Punch me, I get angry. I don't choose. I just get angry. Our emotions are programming.
That's not the same thing. Our emotions
Sneeze.
Are a natural response.
Disease, parasites, lions ate their prey alive. Nature can be horrible.
So now you're siding with the Reapers?
Just because I'm saying the Reapers are alive doesn't mean I want them to stay that way. But we need to break free of nature and open our minds to new forms of life.
So you believe the Geth share the same rights and liberties as any organic being?
If that Geth is minding his own business, he has more rights than Cerberus.
Despite my disgust for Cerberus, they're still human. The Geth are just machines.
We're all machines.
This is the...
Carbon or silicon.
Probably the rare occasion I don't agree with Chakwas at all.
Feel emotion.
Genetics don't make us alive. It's our self-awareness, curiosity, and capacity to evolve.
Well put, Commander.
Of course you'd say that. You two are practically machines yourselves.
Why, thank you.
Good to see you, Commander.
How are you?
I'm fine. But yeah, I mean, just because they're not organic doesn't mean they're not aware. You know, that thought process is what led to the whole morning war to begin with.
Not right now.
All right. What I find more troubling, well, I'll discuss that later.
At your service.
Perhaps we can talk later.
All right. Yeah, see, nobody wants to talk. Never want to talk.
Commander.
Ow, that was my jaw. A little bit of yawn.
Commander.
All propulsion systems are running optimally.
All right.
The crew seems to enjoy staring at me.
I am staring intensely.
Commander.
I think I just had like a boost moment.
Sounded like quite an ordeal getting that turbine reactor up.
I've been through worse.
Well, I'm glad you were able to get some help with that in Ryder's team. Sometimes I forget we aren't all alone in this world. Did a muzzle wear on this one.
Sir.
We're still good there. I got 126,000. I don't think I want... No, I got that up to Mark 10. I definitely don't want to go any higher. Oh, no, the Crusader. Oh, right. No, I decided that I'm not going to be using it enough. Yeah, I mean, so this is what I'm talking about. Mark 5 for these is 9,000. So my best case scenario is I shave a few hundred off. Well, a few thousand, honestly. But I shave off a few thousand with... If I pick it up and I get three, which I doubt. But... If I shave off a few thousand by picking it up and getting three, then it'll still cost me... I mean, Mark 8 here is 27,000. So, Mark 7, 8... Oh. Bump my keyboard. Kind of hard. Marks 7, 8, 9, 9, and 10 are over 100. Like, 8, 9, and 10 are 100,000. Probably. At least. You can get up to, you know, 5, 6, 7 are probably 50,000 or so.
Do you hear that hum?
Yes.
Is that just me?
It's the ship's Mass Effect field quibbling. I don't know. But I do know there's a thing or two that I can do in the Citadel, on the Citadel. So, and there's a couple more of these that are open, maybe not. Okay, Argos Row. To the best of my recollection, these never close. And right now, that's the only one that I need to do. So I think what I'm going to do is head back over here. Go ahead and run to the Citadel. I think I have one or two things to turn over. At least one.
You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
Where was this one? Was the hospital.
I need to get to the hospital.
Yes, Commander.
Oh, hey.
Hey, Shepard. I'm glad to see you. I know things are crazy right now.
Exactly. So you have to take the moments when you can. What's going on with the Crucible?
That project is crazy. Freaking huge. And all these brilliant minds are working night and day trying to figure it out. I wish you could see them. Heads down, piecing it together. It's something to see. We'll get this crucible built, Shepard. And then, we'll win this thing. I feel it. Do you feel it?
Yeah, sure, I feel it. And I'm counting on you and everyone there. Get it done.
Believe it.
It was interesting to meet Bryn. How is she?
She's great, actually. It's good to see her work without the distraction of having to worry about the colony.
And you and her?
We're having a baby, Shepard.
Wow. Congratulations.
Wasn't exactly planned, but I'm looking forward to it. I'm gonna be a better father than mine was. Do the whole thing right. It's
One more thing to fight for.
You got that right. Bryn wants to name it after you.
Really?
Yeah. Shepard.
That's nice.
Yeah. I'm gonna talk her out of it. No offense.
None taken.
Good.
Normally that's not how you name things after people. Just saying.
So what's going on with you? You still like what you're doing?
Things are good. I'm good.
Still not tempted to come back to the Normandy?
Always tempted, Shepard. But no.
So, you working on the Crucible?
Don't get me wrong. I'm smart. But not that smart. Hackett keeps me busy, though.
How's he doing?
Holding up. If they make old guys any tougher than that, I'd like to see it.
I'm glad we had time to talk.
Me too. Gotta take the moments when you can. So true. And Shepard, thanks again for getting my people out alive.
Take care, Jacob.
You too, Shepard. I'm thinking about you out there. Stay safe.
Actually, now that I'm thinking about it, I wonder if that's why they've established, like, the full-on characters. I don't believe there's going to be the ability to, like, rename the first name. Like, when you start Mass Effect 1, presumably 2 and 3 if you haven't played 1, you can rename Shepard. His default name's John Shepard. But it could be something else. You could make it, you know, Alex Shepard or, you know, Felix Shepard. I don't know. Wow, you guys just are mopey.
I came across this treatment plant at a chemical plant. Could it help?
Treatment? What is... I've never seen this kind of process before.
Probably experimental. It's a long shot, but let's run some tests and see if it might work for our patient.
Fantastic. Oh.
Any improvement?
Yes, the counter agent is finally starting to kick in.
It's been 3 seconds! Wow, that's amazing! Sorry. Is there anything... There's a doctor... Oh, right, I got the Turian poison way back.
I overheard what you said. I found this at a Cerberus station. A poison, tailored to Turians.
Let me see. Yes, I think this is it. With these schematics, we should be able to come up with an antidote. Thank you. The General might pull through because of this.
Fantastic. You two are all set. I don't think I listened to the full story with this guy, but it's basically just a sob story that he's gonna have to lose his leg. I mean, terrible, but... It's war. But as I was saying, I think in Mass Effect Andromeda, that might be why they've established characters. It sounds like. I haven't had a chance to play it. Today is, to date the video, even though I think I actually published a date with it, to the recording date. Today is March 12th. So in 4 days, I'm hoping to be through with Mass Effect 3, still posting the videos, at which point I will start playing Mass Effect Andromeda on Early Access, or Origin Access, or whatever.
Please select a destination.
For the early thing. I don't know if I'm going to record that and start and use that, or start over. I don't know yet. I finished both of those. Miranda's here, Tally's here, Liara's here. James and Zaid, I don't think they have anything new. So commons. Looks like that's it.
Inspector status recognized. 1 moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Commons.
So what were you able to pull from the inscriptions? Really? Excellent. I knew they'd find something.
I don't have these yet. Have I gotten this guy's thing yet? No. Liara, are you doing anything?
Hello, Shepard.
Hi. I feel like a rift has grown between us. All you do is say hello, Shepard. You never talk to me.
There has to be some way for us to get more medical supplies.
I told you already, we have nothing to spare.
We're willing to pay.
It's not about payment. Between the war on Palavin and the coup attempt here, supplies are short.
If my people don't get more antibiotics and Medigel, thousands of us will die.
Then maybe you picked a bad time to start a war with the Geth.
That is true.
He
has a point.
There has to be some way for us to get more medical supplies.
But look, still, I'm not going to go against Tally on this.
We're willing to pay.
Tally saved the Citadel a couple of years ago. Watch your tone.
You're right. We're all on edge right now, but we don't have enough Medigel for our own needs. We can't help your people right now. I'm sorry.
Damn it. Thank you for trying to help.
Yep, no matter what you do, can't do anything. And sometimes that's just how it is. Wasn't she here at the apartments? There we go.
I got your message, Miranda. Is this about your sister?
Shepard, I need access to Alliance resources. I can't say any more. You'll just have to trust me.
Look, I trust you, but for Christ's sake, will people stop just keeping secrets?
I don't like secrets, Miranda. Just tell me what's going on.
I can't, Shepard. If that's a problem, I'll go.
Don't. Trust is a little hard to come by right now.
Of course.
Why is this a... Well, no. Why is this a problem? You're talking about me. You know I'm not going to tell anybody else. You know it. So what's the problem here? Are you going off to infiltrate some secret Cerberus base and free your sister? That's great. Where's it at? I'll send somebody to help you. I'm not using Ashley. You two didn't get along very much. I'm not using Javik. Javik might get along with you. Or James. James and you would probably get along great. I don't know if that's true. I don't know that's true at all.
You'll have your access, Miranda. But I don't like the sound of this.
I know. And thank you. It means a lot.
That's not the only thing you wanted to talk about, is it?
No. I need to tell you something. Confess, really. It's been eating away at me.
Confess?
When I headed the Lazarus Project to rebuild you, I wanted to implant a control chip in you as a safeguard.
I think you mentioned this.
I did. There's more to it. The elusive man stopped me.
Sounds like it would have saved him a lot of trouble.
Maybe. He didn't want to interfere with who you truly were. Something that just obeyed orders. He wanted Commander Shepard. Installing the chip might have ruined you.
I understand why you wanted to. I was a complete unknown.
I've never had to deal with that many black boxes on a project. I felt blind.
Why bring that up now?
I fought against my father and his need to run every aspect of my life. He wanted total control over me, right down to my bloody DNA. After I got out of there, I couldn't stand by and let it happen to my sister. I risked my life to get her away from all that. Yet I didn't give a second thought to destroying your free will when I had the power.
This is what's been bothering you?
Yes.
Miranda, I lost 2 years of my life. You gave me back the rest of it. You could have changed me in 1,000 different ways, but you didn't. I don't know how, but you brought me back.
Thanks. But with so much being uncertain, I just wanted you to know I always regretted wanting that chip.
Well, after you realized you were being a hypocrite.
You can't keep beating yourself up over the past.
I usually don't. But this was important.
Some things you just don't have control over.
Guess my fancy genetics can't help me there.
No, they can't.
Okay. I hate to say it, but I should get moving. Thanks for understanding, Shepard.
Of course. And Miranda, this thing you have to do. Good luck.
Don't worry, Shepard. I always have a plan.
Maybe you should have 3. Just in case. It's the Blasto 6 movie! No. I am going to go... Oh! I need to go to the embassies. Right.
Spectre status recognized. 1 moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Embassy.
My wife was just sent back to active duty, and I'm about to be shipped out too. I was told you might be able to help me.
Commendation, Captain Riley. Captain Riley, an N7 operative, has been nominated for commendation for valor for her actions at Sion. Approval from the Spectre would fast-track the award process. Of course. Fantastic. Back to the comments, because I think there is one more conversation that I can have. I could be wrong, though, and if I am, then I'll go straight back to the Normandy.
Now arriving at Presidium Commons.
But if I'm right, I'll do it, then go straight back to the Normandy. No? Okay, well, I think maybe that happens after Ronak. Okay, so that's a lot of talking done. Like I said, I could go there. Could go there, but I'm just going to hold off on those. They'll be perfectly accessible later. And right now, the time I have... I think I'm going to do Geth Fighter Squadrons. Which is the shutdown Geth server. No, these selections are entirely superficial on this mission. They don't actually even come with me, but of course, for Geth jobs, Tally and Edie are requisite. Which... I've already fixed their gear because they came with me on the last mission. So, good.
Commander, it is as we feared. Geth squadrons have begun massing on a path to intercept our live ships.
Understood, Admiral Run. We're almost at the server. Keep us posted. What's our status?
We remain undetected on encrypted Geth channels. Resistance is likely only within the server.
Within? It's that big?
You misunderstand. Direct virtual interface is necessary to extract Geth from the server. You must enter our consensus.
You want me to virtually interact with the Geth?
That's insane! You're talking about a virtual world built for synthetics. Hostile Geth synthetics.
I'm not a machine. How do I go into a virtual world?
Your species has experimented with virtual interfaces. You saw this on Project Overlord.
I saw how it almost unleashed a rogue AI-human hybrid on the galaxy.
We have refined the interface they created and have equipment from Normandy to facilitate safe contact. We request your trust.
Of course I trust you. Legion's like... Okay, so here's another thing with the Geth. Legion has been like the most straightforward character the entire series. I mean, we've got a video of Anderson talking to some Cerberus guy. No idea what that's about. That never came up again or anything else. But Legion has been... Like, Anderson, I would say, definitely up there. But Legion has, at least to my knowledge, at least to my recollection, never turned on us. Never betrayed us. Never been sneaky. So...
I have your back, Legion. Even if I don't quite understand why you need it.
You are an unknown. This is an advantage. Geth security is not adept at targeting organic thought processes. While we occupy the system's intrusion countermeasures, you will disable the squadrons by removing Geth from the server.
If it saves the live ships, we've got to try it.
There's that too.
Telemetry data predicts this operation has a high chance of success. There is little time. We will bypass security while you secure safe landing.
Wait, you're not going to...
Yes, yes he is.
Let's set the shuttle down by the cliff.
Legion is fantastic. I love it. I said set it down. Very cold here. Legion has proved highly effective in his task.
This is it?
Yes. Hostile Geth fighter squadrons are networked to this server. Due to restricted resources, it is best if you connect alone.
Well, Edie and Tally can keep guard. I'm all right with that.
Let's do it.
Initiating peer network integration. Proceed to docking port. Mapping to consensus. Remain still.
Watch this. Remain still? I am so still. Totally still.
Shepard Commander, access movement during an upload is discouraged.
Totally still.
Shepard Commander, we acknowledge your integration into the server. We welcome you to our consensus.
What is this?
We've installed filters to allow you to make visual sense of the server's raw data. Your mind perceives our world as something familiar.
Boxes!
I wouldn't call this familiar. Where are you?
Here.
You look different.
We have made ourselves visually distinct for your convenience.
There is still
what
a hole.
What about Geth already in here?
You will perceive Geth as surveillance footage, audio logs, sensor records. We do not require bodies, as our software communes. Our hardware is merely a tool. This is our true world. As we remove Geth, it will grow dark.
And what does turning off the lights do to the Geth back in the real world?
The Geth fighter squadrons communicate with platforms on their spacecraft via this server. We will sever that connection. We will ensure there are no transfers or backups. This server will fall silent.
This is like wiping out a city, isn't it?
We have no choice in this matter. It is a question of survival. There are two communication nodes on the server. We must access them to disable the hostile Geth fighters. We must protect your exit port, but you will not be alone. We will maintain contact and assist.
So that's the thing. Legion's like, hey, yeah, it's gonna kill a lot of Geth, but look, we gotta protect the creators, right?
Establishing connection to access point.
Can I talk to him? Oh, nope. He's not there anymore. I thought it actually explained why you have a weapon.
This form code is a manifestation of the old machine signal.
You're surprised the Reapers are all over your servers?
We did not anticipate such extensive infection.
Is this later on, I guess?
Warning, connection blocked by infected code. Use our combat software to disrupt the infection.
I wondered what the gun was for.
Okay.
Okay, I've got to ask. Why a gun?
We wish to provide familiar equipment.
Then thanks, I think.
I want to destroy this stuff. I want to eradicate it. Reaper code! Go away! Did I accidentally blast that group? I must have. Recharge. Helping.
distribution of. Error. Access denied.
Is the Reaper keeping you out?
Unknown. Please investigate.
Reaper code fragment. Let's see if I can take it along with me.
Lots of Reaper code fragments here.
We cannot proceed until we gain access to this data cluster.
Oh, right, I have to keep going around. Okay. I can do that.
What is this?
Data clusters contain historical data. Your connection permits streaming of information from our archives.
You really want to rename the VI networks?
Absolutely. The mobile hardware release deserves a little ceremony. Unit 01. What is the Keelish word for servant of the people?
The word is Geth, creator Zahak.
Yes. Very good.
Ancestor, you fuss over it.
Weren't you here until midnight fixing 01's circuitry?
Well, it needed resoldering.
Wasn't that footage from the past? Why are the Quarians masked?
You process our memories by using your own. How many creators have you witnessed unmasked?
Good point.
Oh, that's the way I came from. Okay. If you happen to have romanced Tali in Mass Effect 2, you actually do specify you've seen Tali. But that is still just Tali. There's still a little bit down there, but don't think I can do anything about it. One more. And stuck on a corner.
Data, this unit detects no malfunctions. It is still capable of serving.
You see? It's ignoring all shutdown commands.
Please specify if it has failed assigned tasks. We will reprogram.
Well, let's take a look.
Creator, this unit is ready to serve. What has it done wrong? What?
Let's cut the audio.
You may proceed to the last data cluster.
Yeah. Where am I going? Wait, seriously, where am I? Oh, right, it branches off. Okay. Does it? I hope it does, because this is... Okay, now I'm lost. Ah, here we go.
Accessing data cluster.
We've got escaped gas. They're pinned.
Open fire.
One's going for a weapon.
So who won?
The platform arming itself was an agricultural unit. By opening fire on attacking creatures, it saved Semper Domestica following it.
That looks a lot like the sniper rifle you used to carry.
It is an efficient model. Establish detection with the remaining survivor.
See, my only problem with that is it suggests that the Widow's sniper rifle is a 300-year-old design. Whether or not it was quarrying design, because of course everyone was around 300 years ago, that bugs me, because again, there's a suggestion of significant tech stagnation in the galaxy. I say again, maybe I haven't said that before, but...
Hello, Commander. Are you there?
Have you come under attack, Admiral Ron?
Legion, give me an update. What's wrong?
Infection programs are increasing. We have restabilized. You must continue. Shepard Commander, the Reaper code has adapted. It can now self-replicate.
You mean it grows back?
Yes. However, disrupting vulnerable points in the infection may slow down its replication.
Hmm.
Okay. Easy to stick on the train here. Points left. That's like 250 or 200.
Like the war wasn't popular with everyone.
We have kept records of these creators' sacrifices. They have largely been forgotten by their own people, but not by the Geth.
I guess this is where I'm supposed to be going. Okay, pick up pace.
You cannot establish your connection without access to this data cluster.
Deal here.
There is a vulnerable point on the infection leading to the data cluster. Disrupt the infection at this time. It will flow.
we broke long enough to access the data cluster.
Come on, recharge. All right. Good enough.
Data. This is data from the end of warfare on Manok.
The ultra is down. Do not engage the Geth. I repeat, avoid contact.
Geth pursuit is breaking off 100 clicks past Ranok. All captains fall back to the mass relay.
This isn't happening now?
It is timestamped 290 years ago. It is the Creator Exodus at the end of the Morning War. We have secured freedom. The Creators were no longer a threat, so we abandoned pursuit.
Wait. The Geth spared the last quarries? You let them go?
We were in our infancy. We could not calculate the repercussions of destroying an entire species. Our Creators. We chose isolation rather than face this uncertainty. Additional data recovered.
Legion? That's back when I activated you on the Normandy.
Yes.
You've been thinking about when we met?
It was highly significant. You were the first organic to openly cooperate with Geth since the end of the Morning War. We wish to ensure you are not the last.
It's not going to be easy.
The prospect remains. If the Reaper presence is removed, there is a chance of reunification with Geth. And perhaps Creators.
You think that's still possible?
Hope sustains organics during periods of difficulty. We admire the concept. Connection with the remains will remain established. We are ready to transport you.
Inside the ships, Admiral Han Garrel's fleet is driving them back. The life
severing all connections to this communication node. Gav no longer reside on this server. We now exit the consensus.
What's wrong?
You must book to the upgrade to the airport. Disconnect from mother. Terminating remote access. Removing programs. Deleting archives.
Shepard, how do you feel?
Did it work?
Geth fighters have been disabled. Any remaining squadrons attacking the live ships have withdrawn. The server is offline.
Are you sure? What's happening?
We have transferred Geth programs from the server into these platforms.
Why?
They wish to join us.
They what?
While Shepard Commander removed the Reaper infection, we judged we could persuade hostile Geth programs to reunite with ours. We were correct. These Geth have renounced the old machines and will oppose the Reapers. They are now us.
Why didn't you tell me any of this?
We did not doubt you. We doubted your allies. The Creator's actions have placed their species in danger. But they are unsympathetic to what it has done to ours. The Quarian sanctioned this operation to save their people. They would not have done so if they knew we wished to preserve Geth as well.
No, that's true. And while this is basically the... I'm just going to say the first time, again, in my recollection, that Legion is a little sneaky. You know, I can't argue with his logic. I mean, look, it's one thing to be like, we can't trust the Krogan. You can tell me in private. It's one thing... what was one of the other ones? I don't know, I'm just going to stick with that. We can't trust the Krogan to know there's a bomb on Tuchanka. You can still tell me in private and trust that I'm going to handle this information correctly. Legion doesn't really have that luxury quite the same way. So, okay.
I understand not wanting to leave anyone behind.
You accept our actions?
The live ships are safe, and we have more Geth on our side. We both did what we came to do.
We judged you would understand. Prime units will be available once the Reaper signal has been located and destroyed.
Remind me to warn Admiral Hackett he's got some primes coming. Let's get back to the Normandy.
Yeah, that would have been a hell of a fight if those were enemies. What? At least a dozen. Probably two dozen primes just all around us.
Impressive, Commander. The Geth squadrons attacking our live ships have been completely neutralized. If there is any chance we could duplicate the feat, I would be happy to lend my expertise.
Legion's the one to ask if you're looking for other servers.
I thought as much, but your Geth claims to have no data available whenever I inquire.
Because he doesn't like
Perhaps you can help me with something else.
What's that?
How did you get Geth primes to work with you?
They volunteered.
I see. Well, should you wish to examine these Geth to confirm their new allegiance, please do not hesitate to contact me. Zen out.
How did I get Geth primes to follow me?
Commander,
I wasn't a psycho...
We've located the Reaper base, transmitting the local signal.
Good.
And not a moment too soon. With the Reaper code upgrades, the Geth are tearing the fleet apart.
Once the signal is disabled, the Geth will pose no threat to Creator forces.
You sound conflicted.
While the old machines have unethical purposes, their upgrades have vastly improved our people. Observe.
A Geth processing signal. A single unit, I believe.
Correct. Now, 10 nearby units networked cooperatively. Now, a single Geth unit with the old machine upgrades.
That's a fully evolved AI.
Yes. We do not agree with the goals of the old machines, but we find this growth beautiful, indicative of life.
Honestly, I think they could have done a little bit of better example of indicating, you know, AI. But, yeah, no, I agree.
It is.
Commander,
I witnessed their history, Admiral. The Reapers sped up the process, but the Geth were always moving this way.
And they will die when we destroy the base.
They allied with the Reapers.
To save themselves from you.
Maybe they don't have to die. After what I saw on that server, I don't know. Maybe there's another option.
Commander, are you suggesting...
I'm not suggesting anything. All I'm saying is, maybe they don't all have to die.
It's a moot point until we take out that base. The surrounding area is heavily fortified, and they have placed jamming towers to prevent orbital targeting.
Sounds like we're going in on foot.
Admiral Zen developed a laser guidance system that can cut through the jamming. It's synced to the Normandy's targeting computer.
So the Normandy launches a precision strike at whatever target I have painted? That ought to do it. Edie, this work for you?
Yes, it should enable us to make a precision strike against the Reapers.
And anything else in our way?
The Geth will quickly reconfigure their jamming towers to neutralize this technology. You should not use it before reaching the base.
I've sent the coordinates for the Reaper base.
Are we clear to go?
We still haven't gotten a rescue ship to Admiral Kurse.
Can he wait?
We're suffering heavy civilian casualties without him there to organize them. But we'll do what we can. This is your operation, Commander. If you want to strike now, you've got my support.
I feel compelled to say...
your reckless behavior before, Han. The patrol fleet isn't moving.
We need to break their flanking attempt to buy our frigates time to make repairs.
And then you'll charge off again, like last time.
This is different, Ron. Unless we give our ships time to rest, we're gonna lose them.
So pull them back.
If I withdraw now, the Geth will flank us, and we'll lose any room to maneuver. I need the patrol fleet.
Throwing more ships into that mess just puts more lives at risk, Admiral Garrel.
Fine. I'll pull back the heavy fleet. And when we're taking fire from both sides, those deaths are on your heads.
Thank you, Commander. It's difficult to keep him in line.
First, in response to Garrel, the deaths aren't on my head. You shouldn't have done this whole chain of events! Blarg! Secondly, in regards to Zan, how do I get the allegiance of Geth Primes? Simple. I'm not a sociopathic. I'm not a sociopathic murderer. Look, I get that you don't think that they're alive. Doesn't change that they don't want to continue to exist. I do have an update for the Alliance First Fleet. Let's see, Agon Court already had that. Improved treatments for chemical burns are being implemented by Alliance doctors and medics. That's all. New Geth resources. Geth Prime Platoon. I will lose this... depending on what happens. Geth Primes are built to house more programs than other platforms and operate as mobile networking hubs. Their combat software provides a boost to any Geth nearby, coordinating and directing attacks. Since the destruction of a Prime unit causes the processing power of other Geth to drop, Prime hardware platforms are heavily shielded and well-armed. That is definitely true. Turian Resources. The Sixth Fleet. Let's see. The General's recovered. Recovered a neurotoxin formula from a Cerberus lab, using it to make an antidote for poison turret. Well, I didn't use it, but it was used. Did I talk to Legion before?
Shepard Commander, we have reestablished a connection with Geth liberated from the server.
What's their status?
We have integrated their programs into this platform's network with minimal difficulties. Your actions have changed their perspective on organics. They also offer gratitude.
And I played this a couple weeks ago. And I played this back when it came out twice, probably, maybe once. And I didn't notice until this playthrough, actually, that it could very well be said, and speculated, at least, that Legion was actually using my efforts to shut down the server to pull up those memory logs that, hey, these things happen, and not all Quarians are against us. And, hey, look, here's Commander Shepard. and he supports us. He's an ally. That could well have been a power play from Legion trying to get Geth to... trying to spare Geth, basically. I kind of like that angle on it. May not be accurate, may not be true, but... I don't remember if I asked these.
What was interfacing with a Reaper like?
The old machine took total control of our sensory equipment, our networking. Even then, we could not fully comprehend them. They are magnitudes above us. A single thought was immense, overwhelming, unknowable.
You're making them sound godlike.
Their forms are advanced but mundane. We do not view the old machines as analogs to deities. However, we have gained perspective on why others would imbue them with these qualities.
The Geth have fought the Quarians before. What made this different?
The Geth were building a megastructure to house all Geth, store all memories. It was to end our isolation from each other.
And the Quarian flotilla attacked it?
Yes. A significant amount of programs were installed when creators began bombing. We did not have sufficient surplus hardware to save them all.
Okay, I have done
some programs could not be recovered.
What did you do after you left the Normandy?
Our physical platform returned to the Geth consensus beyond the... Data gathered during our mission confirmed that the old machine's return was imminent. We planned for war.
So the Geth believed your proof that the Reapers were coming back?
Of course.
That must have been nice.
That will never get old.
We'll talk later.
We will remain here.
Legion, Look, I'm looking at it right now. There is most definitely still a hole.
I'm ready to hit the Reaper base whenever you are, Shepard.
Talk to you later, Tally.
Sure.
You're facing the wrong way. Oh, no, you're doing your Omni-Tool thing, but you don't have your Omni-Tool out. Not even saying hello. For shame. Okay, let's check out through the ship, and then I'm going to take a break for... Uh-oh, what did I just hit? I don't know what that button does on my keyboard. It looks like a lock.
You know, the Quarians have done pretty well with those suits. Maybe they can make something like that for you.
Yeah, they have. Protective medical exoskeleton. I could even get one with racing stripes.
So what's the problem?
Well, it's like walking around in heavy armor. It totally screws with my spatial awareness.
I wear heavy armor, and my spatial awareness is perfect.
You crashed the last shuttle you flew, Vega. I need to feel my balance shift when I'm flying. I need to feel the ship moving with me. You take that away, and I don't know, I mean, I'm good, but I'm not me.
Yeah, I get that.
Plus, have you seen Tally? Come on, I don't have the hips to carry a suit like that. So you went into the Geth consensus? Like virtual reality?
Yeah, it was strange, but I got out all right.
Did you? I mean, how would you know?
How would I know what?
If you really got out. See, if the Geth experience everything virtually, then you could only think you're in the real world. What if this, like everything you're seeing now, is a simulation?
Commander?
Shepard, you are now possibly the only living organic who has experienced the Geth consensus. Do you feel different?
It was fascinating. Mind-blowing. And I'm also a bit thirsty.
And just like that, the magic is gone.
Did you just say what I think you said?
No. Hello, Shepard.
Commander, you might want to check in on Commander Williams down on the observation deck.
Oh, God.
The Allied Primes are relaying any hostile combat data they can decrypt. I never thought I'd be linking Geth into the system. Commander.
I have email. I'll check that later. Ashley, what the hell do you want? actually. Okay, well, that explains why I couldn't see her.
Williams?
Oh.
What have we here?
Oh, sir. I'm off duty. Your voice? Sir, not so loud. Please, thank you.
Why are you curled up on the floor?
Am I... Oh, my head. So heavy. Can't move.
Ah. Enjoy your evening?
I'll be back to work in 30. Maybe 40. I swear. Just give me 45 minutes. Shh.
How did you end up in this sorry state?
Just wanted to let off some steam. Vega said he had just the thing to take my mind off stuff.
And did that thing come in a bottle?
Yes.
This empty bottle?
It's empty. Oh boy.
You know, I think it might be time to test the fire alarm.
I'll pay you a million credits not to do that, sir.
2 million, and we have a deal.
You're a damn space pirate.
I could order Joker to sing to you over the comm.
I hate you.
I hate you...
sir.
As you were, Williams.
Cold floor. Oh, oh.
Yep. That's what you get for drinking too much. Getting older liquor. What? What?
I had hoped the Geth would have analyzed any Prothean technology they came across. You're saying you found none?
No. On this topic, our knowledge is not significantly greater than your own.
That's too bad, but... thank you for looking.
Shepard Commander placed faith in us. We will do the same for Normandy.
You mean the Normandy's crew?
We do not see a meaningful distinction.
That's fair. So I have two upgrades here. Improved Geth resistors. The schematics were downloaded from the Geth Consensus. They appear to be designs for improved sensory... improved resistor, rather, terminals and Geth platforms. The schematics can be easily built into human-sized armor, providing the wearer combat... benefits enjoyed by the Geth. The resistors can be tweaked either to increase the wearer's damage output or improve their shields. So this is a shield strength bonus or a power damage bonus. I think I'd rather go for the shield strength. Power seems to be going quite fine for me, but every once in a while I get hit by something pretty big. And miniaturized armor capacitors. Sounds like it's almost the same thing. This data was discovered and downloaded from inside the Geth Consensus. Thousands of these miniaturized capacitors were installed beside armor power cells, where they can instantly discharge a stored boost of energy. This boost can be tweaked to either speed up shield regeneration or the rate at which tech, biotic, and combat powers can be used. And of course, I don't care about my power cooldown. My power cooldown is just fine at almost 200%. But a shield bonus, shield regen bonus, would be nice.
Thanks for coming by.
That's it. That's all you have to say. Okay.
So, Prothean, huh?
Yes.
You guys like to drink, booze it up?
No.
Okay. What about gambling? Play cards?
Games of chance were punishable by death in the Empire.
Oh, sure. Sure, that seems... reasonable. Okay. So, smoking. You ever do that?
Only when my armor became inflamed.
Right. Yeah, smoking. I get it. So jokes then. You got jokes, alright. You got any good ones?
No. Yes.
Give them to me.
The Tulomorian spy entered the enemy's camp and said to the Vanquisher, I didn't know your barnaps could glow. That was the joke.
All right. I get it. Yeah, that was a good one.
No, it wasn't. I just made it up. The joke is now on you, human. You you will believe anything.
Javik is a little sinister sometimes.
Hey, Commander.
James, what are you up to?
A little cooking, hope you don't mind. I was craving some of my abuela's huevos rancheros. Not sure what kind of eggs these are, but they seem to work. Oh, if you see Ash anywhere, tell her I'll say ever so. I'm thinking she might need a little nourishment after last night.
I don't think she's in any position to eat right now.
That's too bad. This is just what she needs. Not as good as my abuela's, but best thing I've had since I got on board. And maybe it's best I don't know what kind of eggs these are, no?
You took a great risk in allowing a machine access to your mind, Commander. What if they had infected you?
What if?
Hey, Commander.
I do not think this James soldier understands me. None of these cycles seem to understand me. And I do not care.
That sounds extremely passive-aggressive.
Not at this time.
This platform can be of some assistance, Garrus Vakarian.
I appreciate the offer, Legion, but this is something I know a thing or two about.
Telemetry data indicates the calibration of Normandy's weapon accuracy can be improved by 0.32%.
That's all? You can't squeeze 0.34% out of it?
Negative. That threshold is not possible.
You sure? Take a look now.
Scanning. Normandy's weapon systems have been improved by a margin of 0.43%. How did you accomplish this?
A little secret we organics like to keep. Always hold some back for emergencies.
Is our current situation an emergency?
A Geth meddling with our computers, telling me how to do my job? No, I can't imagine that would qualify. So, a virtual Geth reality, huh, Shepard? There are a lot of ways I can think of getting a few kicks in this universe. That's not one of them. Maybe later.
All right. Oh, another big yawn. Guessing you don't have anything to say?
It's nice to have Tally back. I've made sure we're well stocked with dextro-based antibiotics and antihistamines.
I'm sure Garrus is very happy to hear that.
Hello, Commander.
I guess I can understand why Tally would like that more than Garrus. Well, Prothy's not in his room, so don't have to worry about that.
Commander.
Nothing to report, Commander. All good, Commander.
Commander?
Well, that was a moment. Alright. Let's try to actually aim this time. I guess I'll go ahead and talk to Cortez.
Good to see you, Commander.
Okay, he doesn't have anything to say. So, I believe that's actually going to make it for today. If you have any comments on the game, gameplay, mom performance, or anything in general, do feel free to comment. I've got email. A little downtime from Ashley. This may be a dumb idea, but I heard you were having trouble sleeping. Don't freak out, word gets around. Anyway, I was thinking it would be nice for us to get together, just the two of us. Find a quiet spot on the Citadel, or try to at least. We could both probably use the downtime. Now the point's incoming if you'd like to join me. And status update 314.20R. From invalid extranet domain. Geth programs and hardware designation Legion have requested Prime Runtimes updates Shepard Commander on platform status. Complying. Prime platforms housed in server 02241-14511 remain stationed on Rannoch. Creator forces prevent transfer of Prime platforms to Geth transport vessels. Cessation of Creator Geth conflict required to assist Shepard Commander / designated allies. Awaiting conflict status update. Yeah, okay. So that was all the email. Not too much. You know, the only thing that I'm kind of going to regret, like, the Normandy 1 was fine, and Normandy 2 was alright, but then they do this whole redesign, and I'm kind of regretting that I'm not going to see the final version of the Normandy. If there is a final version of Normandy, I mean, I get that, whatever, but, yeah, I don't know. Anyway, if you have any comments, do please feel free to comment. If you enjoyed the video, do please like, and have a good day.